Well, that's one of the key things about bringing him in. His strength is the versatility. He can play all across midfield, like you say, further forward in an attacking sense. He believes his best position is on the left side.